Bury me in G. Tell me how can I survive? Remember me? Life is a G's, money making activities. It's killing me, I'm trying to ball.
Guys, today we're reacting to Tupac, Do For Love. I just heard this song maybe like a week or less ago, but I tried to do a reaction to this like before, and then like I wasn't recording at all, so yeah, it was a complete fail. So we're about to react to it again, I guess. But yeah, I have heard this song prior to the reaction, so just letting you guys know. But we're gonna go ahead and hop into this together and listen to this amazing Tupac song. The artist that cannot be compared to anyone, you know what I'm saying? Tupac, we're about to go ahead and check this out, bro.
Turn it up loud.
All right, I'm turning it up loud.
Hey, man. You a little sucker for love, man. Word up. I should've seen you from jumping right from the start. Took me so many lessons, I had to mess with broken hearts. So many questions, when this began we was the perfect match. Perhaps, we had some problems but we working at it. And now, the arguments are getting loud.
See, I'm feeling secure right there.
But I can't help from walking out, I stole it away. Just take my hand and understand, if you could see. I never planned to be a man, it just wasn't me. But now I'm searching for commitment and other arms. I wanna shelter you from harm, don't be alarmed. Your attitude was the cause, you got me stressing. Soon as I open up the door with your jealous questions. Like wicked I be, you're killing me with your jealousy. Now my ambitions to be free, I can't breathe. Cause soon as I leave, it's like a trap. I hear you calling me to come back.
I'm looking for love.
That's right.
You
tried everything, but you don't give up. What you won't do.
You won't do.
Do
for love.
You tried everything, but you don't give up.
Cause when I thought I broke away and I'm feeling happy, said you're pregnant and guess who's the daddy. Don't wanna fall for it, but in this case
the second verse was amazing.
So
this verse was amazing.
You trying to keep it true, what if I'm wrong? A trick to keep me holding on, trying to be strong in the process, keep it going. About to lose my composure, I'm getting close to packing up and leaving notes and geeking ghosts. Tell me who knows a peaceful place where I can go to clear my head. I'm feeling low, losing control, my heart is saying leave. But what a tangle where we weave when we conspire to conceive. And now you're getting calls at the house, guess you're cheating. That's all I need to hear, cause I'm leaving, I'm out the door. Never no more will you see me, this is the end. Cause now I know you've been cheating.
What
I'm a
you
sucker for love.
Do for love. You tried everything, but you don't give up.
Don't
what
give
you
up.
Animation in this like video is incredible.
Now we left you in stars.
See us
on your pillow when you still stay. As you sit and pray, hoping the beatings will go away. It wasn't always a hit and run relationship. It used to be love, happiness, and companionship. Remember when I treated you good? I moved you up to the hills, out the ills of the ghetto hood. Me and you a happy home when it was on. I had a lot to call my own. I still seen you was trouble, but I was lost. Trapping your eyes, preoccupied with getting tossed. No need to lie. I knew it, you told me. Don't worry about it, we can do it. Now I'm under pressure, yeah. Make a decision cause I'm waiting. When I'm alone, I'm on the phone, having secret conversations. I wanna take your misery, replace it with happiness. But I need your faith in me.
What you won't do, what you won't do
for
love. You tried everything,
never let you go. No, you ain't right.
What you won't do,
you won't do.
What you won't do.
That was Tupac's Do For Love. I think it was from his Are You Still Down album. I think that's the album. The one where he's like praying on the cover. But I still gotta check out that album as well. There's so much stuff I gotta check out by now. This was a great song. I love this song. The beat was, everything about it was great. I love this song a lot. And it's just another one of those classic Tupac songs from, you know, one of his albums. I'm not gonna say classic yet because I haven't reviewed it, but it probably is a classic album. You know what I'm saying? The song was fire. It had a perfect meaning. Like, everything about the song was just crazy. The video as well. Like, the video, the people who animated this did a great job on this, especially like with the stop motion and the just the regular animations. Like, I love them. Even though they weren't like up to like crazy futuristic, they were like good, like as they were. And if you guys want to react to anything else, make sure you let me know in the comments. Make sure you like, subscribe, and peace out.